We're going. Okay. Let's head back down. Oh, sugar.
Morning.
Hello. We struggle to stay in bed because it's now lunchtime at home, so we're okay.
Yeah, so first day.
Got coffee, yay.
First day into Nashville. We're here on Broadway. Don't know if we'll be here this evening when it's all lit up with the neon. Planning on staying here all day, but it is only second day, or first full day, so we're probably going to be on our knees by about 8 o'clock. So we're going to have a look in the Johnny Cash Museum gift shop. We're not going in the gift shop this time, we've done it twice before. I'll put the link below for some pictures we took last time, if anybody wants to have a look. But just going to go in the gift shop, see what's new. Music is music with a lot of class. It's just ordinary stories told by ordinary people in an extraordinary way. Dolly Parton. You are? Conway Twitty. Fantastic name. Harold Jenkins, his real name was, so I suppose good country song takes a page out of somebody's life and puts it to music. Apparently chose his name by sticking a pin in a map. Could have had a lot of cooler names, I suppose. He could have had a lot of worse.
It's a feeling, man.
Yeah, it's a feeling. It's a feeling. Country songs are the dreams of the working man. Little high. Thank Williams. In the shadow. Oh, is all this?
Yes.
And then little Richard. Dolly Parton. Batman building. Yeah, when we came here 2011, so that guy said Little Richard lived at the top floor of the Hilton there.
Does he still live here?
I don't know. 15 seconds. dedicated to the officers who gave their lives serving the state of Tennessee. You are? Communistic military aggression was defeated. America is privileged to spend her blood and her might for the principles that gave her birth and happiness and the peace and the peace which she has treasured. Woodrow Wilson. A lot of steps in Nashville, isn't there? This is quite impressive. Okay, let's head over to the Tennessee Museum, Tennessee State Museum. Roll, you go first. This is a nice part of Nashville here, the Bicentennial Park across the way. And this is the Tennessee State Museum, which is a relatively new building. I think it's about 2 years maybe, and it's a free admission, so bargain. State Museum, well worth a visit. That's a song I haven't tried before. Santa Fe Cattle Company. Steaks, ribs, fajitas. What could go wrong?
No. No. Not chicken.
Sizzling fajitas? No, you're not fancying that.
Yeah. I'm
going to
make them.
I'm
making myself
soon. Okay. All the lights on that. Both of them are the chicken tenders. I went with the healthy sides. Well, they're green anyway, so I'm assuming they're healthy.